أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان اللعان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. One of the pillars of Islam is to fast for 30 days in the month of Ramadan by praying to Allah to fulfill our desires and demands, our dreams and our plans, because He is the one with the potions and the plans. He is the one with the potions and the plans. He is the one with the potions and the plans. During the holy month, we spend time seeking for His mercies and guidance. We imbibe in doing good, like giving charity and fasting. In the morning, we abstain from any food, water or drink, and at dawn we resign and then rise late at night to pray for His divine intervention. Insha'Allah to our plans, insha'Allah to our prayers, insha'Allah it has been answered, insha'Allah it has been answered, insha'Allah it has been answered, insha'Allah it has been answered. Fasting is a spiritual calisthenics that purifies the heart and is good for the moral health status. It protects the heart against all internal vices and every evil that is satanic, the devil, the accursed, the whisperer, the very worst. The Sahaba spend their first 6 months of the year praying to Allah to spare their lives to witness Ramadan, and then they will prepare and await for the holy month because it comes with bounties and blessings. Time is of the essence. If they happen to be alive to witness the Ramadan season, they will try to inculcate themselves in the habit of praying, appreciating every ounce of blessing that Allah has bestowed upon them in many ways they can't imagine, many ways they can't even imagine. And then for the 6 months after, they will spend it while praying to Allah to accept their ibadah, and that is where we are now. That is where we are now. That is where we are now. That's where we are now. You see, we should be totally connected to Allah, not partially. I'm talking full-time connectivity and not temporary. Let us leave all our fears under His custody, and nor shall we question His judgment eventually. I'm talking real-time connection, not the London GMT. As far as every second counts, when the clock tick, our mind is like a cockpit. We shouldn't take a break, please, for all of those good deeds that we stood up on both feet during Ramadan season, like the late-night prayers, the fasting and prostrating, the bowing and supplicating, just to build a strong connection with Allah. Let's reaffirm it forever by being consistent. We should keep up with the good behavior by regularly praying and observing the voluntary fast, constantly obeying while following the righteous path, the teachings and the doctrines of our Rasul in every breath, by taking heed of the Quranic verses, its lessons in every step. The Rasul was once asked by one of his Sahaba to give him some words to live by, like a pill to lean on, a code of a conduct that will be good to his moral health and it will keep him in check. And then the Prophet said, Rabbi Allah thumma istaqim, meaning say your Lord is Allah and then remain consistent. Don't go on and off like a switch on a wall. Just stay true and do you. Try and fulfill Allah's obligation that has been placed upon you. Try to become a better version of the real you. Ibn al-Qayyim al-Jawzi also said, and I quote, Inna min al-karama luzum al-istiqama. So we pray for Allah's ijaba. We pray that His taqwa conquer our hearts forever. Right now, at this juncture, I want to call on the Ummah to continue being steadfast. Let us make Allah's obligation our everyday menial task. By praying on time, we should lend a helping hand to everyone in need of a handout. Let us be in our best behavior, lower our gaze all the time, and keep shut our loud mouth. Stop complaining, my brother. Continue smiling, my sister. We should try and stay glowing, because the smile is charity. We should fast when it's necessary. Let's observe it voluntarily. It will bring us closer to Allah eventually, because we don't just practice Islam in the month of Ramadan. What is halal, and what is haram in whatever month, and it still stands. Islam is not a religion of season, unlike a football game, the Championship League competition. It is a way of life that has the perfect tradition that reminds you of your sole purpose of living. So as long as we are still breathing, let us be good Muslims, not just by words, but by action. Bis salam.